Why? From the group called HIFOP. That's a 1632. So, without wasting any time, I just want to introduce myself, reintroduce myself. My name is Tama, my friend. It's Tama Hills. Where is Tama Hills at? My name is Tama Hills. It's Tama Hills, Tama Hills, Tama Hills. But anyway, if you don't know Tama Hills, this is how we turn up this time, my friend. So, Greg, I'm trying a number two there.
Something new.
I hope
Bengu, 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 Bengu,
Bengu, Bengu, Bengu, Bengu, Bengu, Bengu, Bengu, Bengu, Bengu, Bengu, Bengu, Bengu, Bengu, Bengu, Bengu, Bengu, Bengu,
Bengu, Bengu,
Nah, that's no mistake. Dominate for me, get on stage. My supposed will be confiscated from all these babies. She's trying to get me this group, and I got me poppy baby. To religion from a decade, so this crossfade to the next day. Collaborate with you, sound them, we move on, and we're doing the Harlem Shake. Dancing like I'm trying to lose some weight. Going crazy like a rock was just. All up on the face, and it's so fun to waste. Talk about how we just play you taste.
Woo! Bye-bye.
Now let's just get back to the real shit now. Yeah, I just wanted to introduce myself, Papetu. My name is Anama Shama. Yeah. Yeah. That's that reality shit. Yo, Greg, turn it down a little bit. Turn it down a little bit. Yo. Turn it up a little bit, yeah. I tried everything. Jangan do the feeling being bad yazin. I'll go to the ATM machine and winning telling game. Life is just a rule. Ah, you're just... Yo, what up, what up, what up, what up, what up? It's all good. It's all good. We can take it from the top. It's all good. We still want to turn out. Yeah. Are you guys having fun?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's that microphone reality check music, man. Yeah. Now let me just like draw people back to reality for a second. Just listen to this shit, cause this is not some reality shit. Okay, is it ready? I tried everything, digging to the Philippines, but yelling. I go to the ATM machine and winning, running in. Life is just a war situation where you lose or win. I'm a bitch right now, I'm in this show. People might have killed, here's the thrill. I'ma kill myself and see how it feels. Make a deal with the devil to hand me over this will. I live in echo, I can't entangle with the devil. I'm on a battleship, living your conscience is my mortal hell with this corner. Something has never been in front of all that bullshit talk. Teaching you how to use a condom, buy the food store up. That shit don't need someone to stab on. Besides, I'd rather chill at home and choke myself with venom. How many times have I been dreaming about getting this promo, drowning my sorrows? Not to buy this bottle and then wanna check this out. Talika Superman. I guess negativity really got the best in me. Got me married alcohol, the best man is self-pity. Check the CV, criminal offense of checking ass beavis. Need to take what I'm achieving to fulfill my best wishes. Happy visions of fancy cars, beating in shiny dishes. The kitchens of shit restaurants, washing these dirty dishes. Washing these dirty dishes. But one question though. What is the purpose of a person when he doesn't know his worth? And the first thing that he thinks about is always the work. What is the purpose of a person when he doesn't know his worth? But the first thing that he thinks about is always the work. What is the purpose of a person when he doesn't know his worth? But the first thing that he thinks about is always the work.
What is the purpose of a person when he doesn't know his worth?
What is the What is the purpose of a person when he doesn't know his worth? When the first thing that he thinks about is always the work. What is the purpose of a person when he doesn't know his worth? When the first thing that he thinks about is always the work. What is the purpose of a person when he doesn't know his worth? When the first thing that he thinks about is always the worst. What is the purpose of a person when he doesn't know his worth? When the first thing that he thinks about is always the worst. Tell me. Are you still here? Now put your hands in the air like this and just vibe with this. Put your hands like this and just vibe with this. That's that microphone reality music, Rafeto. Yeah! Shout out to yourselves as well, man! I hope I wasn't that serious. Just hold that, Greg, hold that. I just want to check if people are still having fun and stuff. Are you guys having fun? Are you guys having hella fun now? Or is it just me having fun? Okay, this is my last joint, Buffet, too, and then after that, I think people are just gonna jump straight to the music. So this is the last track we're gonna turn up on. I'm sorry. So yeah, this is Ukate from Buffet. This is the chick that was singing on this previous song that I just did just now. I'm sorry. This is Katla from Maloka. Just like welcome this chick. She's very creative. Just give her a round of applause. That's all I'm asking from you, Buffet. Yeah. Okay, without wasting any time, let's just turn this motherfucker up, okay? Turn that shit up, Greg Buffett. Yeah, I wanna dance. With a body like flat on the ground. What? Yeah. Turn that shit up. Yeah. So here's that, like I said. There you are. Mrs. Lucky by anything telling me I'm nothing, just crossing the scene at the bar. Another kind of woman wanna be drama, you know, just breaking the party everywhere but except for like a headless chicken. The point that you're missing that I sing on with your cap head.
Buy another empty cup if you look one sale.
I was offering to pay your bills, running short of small change. No more friends and telling maybe one day you do the same. Give you my shoulder, you rubbed it the wrong way, put on my benefit. Africans is about to set the record straight. You the type to stick the pants in the wrong way. Always at the wrong time, at the wrong place. Big man like you, such a fool, supposed to play your way.
No, wait, let me finish, yeah.
How can they take you serious to beat your broken knees? Singing the songs now that you don't know the damn lyrics. Hands in the ceiling, I'm pissed, not a pity. I'm so you trust to know what I Star Wars weekend. Send me a refresh, a little bit of it. Did it bring the brains to a family university? That's to get a job, said you're living in poverty. For your information, I'm the agent of your company. Who is that? Your papa, yeah. Take penny, look papa, man. Take penny, who is that? Yeah. Are we here to do though?
We're here to shoot you.
Yeah.
We're here to shoot you down.
That's what we're here to do, man. I want everybody to sing along to this shit. Goes like this. Roll up the sleeves. This is the showdown. You think you can turn up on me? Penny no papa. Say penny no papa. Sing that shit. Say penny no papa. Sing that shit. Say penny no papa. Shout out to Heads and Kicks. Happy birthday to Greg. Happy birthday to Sex. And shout out to the late Mr. Motwin.
Yeah, man.
I go by the name of
Yeah, Peter, man.
My friend 1632 alive, all of y'all. Send a shout out to all of yourselves. Have a fucking good lucky night.
Yeah, man.
All right. They want to make that movie.
Turn up.
Welcome to Miley World.
Perfect.